गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल द मेडिकल वर्ल्ड। दिस इज कनिका अरोड़ा एंड आवर टुडेस टॉपिक विल बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग। आई नो इट विल बी वेरी कॉमन फॉर यू, बट यू नीड टू नो अबाउट दिस टॉपिक। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट एंड होप यू विल एंजॉय दिस वीडियो। आवर टुडेस टॉपिक इज द बेसिक्स ऑफ स्टेथोस्कोप। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द स्टेथोस्कोप, अबाउट इट्स पार्ट एंड द फंक्शन ऑफ इट। So let's start the video. Our first topic is about the stethoscope. It is mainly the medical instrument which is used by the doctors and other health medical professionals to hear the sounds which is produced within the body, especially of hearts and lungs. It is also used to diagnose many type of disease and used in the assessment. And the second point is it was invented in 1819 by the famous French physician. The most important part of this video is going to hear, that is the parts of stethoscope. We all have seen stethoscope but are unaware of the parts and its function. So let's start with the learning of the parts of the stethoscope. So first part is the ear tips or ear pieces. It allows the sounds to be heard by the user. It is usually placed in the tips of the ear canal and should be facing in the forward position. So the next part are the ear tubes. It is clearly labeled in the diagram of the stethoscope which one are the ear tubes. They are the metal portions of the stethoscope onto which the tubing and the ear tips are fitted. The next part of the stethoscope is the tubing, whose main function is to transport the sound from the chest piece to the ear pieces. And it can be made of the different materials such as neoprene, PVC and other materials. So it should be kept away from the children. Now we will learn about the chill ring, which I have labeled in the diagram. This is circular portion part is the chill ring. It is a removable outer ring that holds the hard diaphragm in place, and it provides a barrier between the metal chest piece and the patient skin. The next part is the chest piece or the head. The chest piece can be double-sided or the single-sided, and it is made up of from the material such as zinc, aluminium, stainless steel, titanium and other alloys. Steel titanium contains batteries for enhanced mode. So our last topic is where the stethoscope is being used. It is used in the hospital by the doctors, by nurses. And in the community settings, it is used by the students who are doing the practice of community health nursing, as well as by the community health nurse. And next is the old age home, or you can say the long-term care home. It is used by the RPN, LPNs, PSWs for measuring the vital signs. And it can be used at home as well when you know how to measure the blood pressure. You can measure the blood pressure of your family member. And the last one is school for the practice of vital signs. Thanks for watching my video. I'm coming with the new topics. If you have any suggestion, please comment in the comment section. Thank you.